Lopez again with the rebound. Gives it to Mo Wagner with the hammer. And the foul. That's a German hammer, by the way. A 7-point lead. Mo Wagner bringing them to their feet with that German hammer.
That's got to be our All-State mayhem moment, is it?
You know what? You're absolutely right. It is. And partially because of the reaction
exactly.
After the dunk. Backdoor cut Ross. Whirling dervish in the dunk.
Might have missed the first one, but you're not going to get
Terrence Ross bringing his crowd to life here on a Saturday night. That is spectacular.